the children. We got Nelly Furtado's in the house. Nelly, thank you for being here. Woo! Nelly has been so generous in so many programs, and she'll be saying a few words in a moment. We got Carl Wolf in the house. Carl, thank you. And Mary Gaines, one of our hosts of We Day. Some of these new introductions. Sean Desmond's in the house. Where, Sean, where are you? Over here. Well done, sir. The cast of Degrassi, you guys have been phenomenal. Thank you, all our friends from Degrassi. Ian, thank you. And a big thank you to all our friends in music. Can you give these guys an amazing round of applause for hosting this evening? We're so thrilled. Just very quickly, why we're here tonight at this very specific VIP reception at 10 o'clock. 1,000 people are coming, including hundreds of our staff that are very excited. 1,000 people are coming to music to be able to celebrate, just really quickly. For those of you who don't know, Free the Children was actually started by my younger brother, Frank, when he was only 12 years old. We grew up in Thornhill, not too far from here. One fateful day, Craig was looking for the comic section of the local newspaper, the Toronto Star. He saw this front page article of another 12-year-old boy about a young boy who grew up in Pakistan. Literally was tied to a carpet loop, hours upon hours, day upon day, to tie tiny knots of handmade carpets that would come to North America and be on our floors. And he did this every single day until he was 10.